Speaker, rural municipalities across Ontario depend on mail-in ballots for their local elections. The latest contract offer from Canada Post has been rejected by its union. Canada Post has told election officials it doesn't have to honour the contracts to have the ballots delivered before Election Day. Will the Prime Minister direct Canada Post to have the ballots delivered by taxpayer-owned Purolator before the election?
Yes.
Mr. Speaker, as we said time and again, our government, unlike the party opposite, respects the collective bargaining process and believes in the ability of parties to work together to renew their collective agreement. I have mediators from federal mediation working closely with both parties. The talks continue. We're monitoring the labour negotiations, and we continue to stand by the parties with mediation assistance. Thanks, Mr. Speaker.